All right. Got another train coming. Oh, I don't know. It's probably around 2. It is the 3rd of June. Terra Explorations. Boots on the ground, bring it to you. Let's see what we got. Boy, he's pulling too. I was showing you earlier. Well, this is the end result of that. Remember I was talking about the rail greaser? See how quiet this is? Usually this is just like a loud flange squealing going up here. Obviously, right? This looks like a bunch of steel. It's probably full of rebar. Okay, let's see if we can see what's in it. I bet it's rebar. Give a shout out to all my friends in the chat room there on Kansas and Missouri Rail Fans channel. How you doing today, Mr. Darrell? There's so many of y'all on there. I didn't mention any names. You know who you are. Old Terry up here in Oregon says hello. Wow, look at these. Yeah, I'm not a big graffiti guy, but like I said, well, it's something cool looking, man, you know? And it's not on my truck. It's on the side of my house, I'm not here. Okay. Coming to the end here. Got the helpers pushing, you can hear them. southbound. There you have it. Another beautiful day up here in the Cascades. Yeah, check that out. That whole thing is just... looks like it got roasted. Yeah, that's why I'm saying we only got so much time to come out here and do any videoing, because we start getting these fires in here and it just gets smoked out so bad. And it's just really not good. Dangerous as well, of course, right? You can hear them going up the hill. Okay, so that's where I was. I was up the hill there. And, like I said, it was occupied, so I couldn't get out there and really do too much videoing. Hint, hint. So, anyway, on to the next one.